And first edition of International Campus of Deportivo Alaves Football Base. We prepare a program for all players about different type of football preparation, from tactical aspect, technical aspects, physical aspect, and of course psychological aspect. That's the most important part, what we put focus on work with the players. I think that most important part of campus that we improve our methodology, what we use in our football base, and we will make implementation in that way with our coaches, with our human resource, and with quality fields, with quality equipments. What is most important that we can develop in that 1 week, kids who will be on our camp. Players who will come here on campus, they will work on fields where they work our first team, three very quality natural grass field and one artificial grass field. All days they have a possibility to work with high quality equipment, and of course we make some kind of testes for them, what we can show them at end of the campus. Like I tell you, coaches from Football Base that will be involved in completely working campus. Of course, another staffs that mean physical coaches, that mean psychological, sports psychological coaches, of course, doctors and physiotherapists. And maybe most important part that we will have animators who will work, who will be with kids all day, and they responsibility for all activity outside the field. Generally, methodology have one clear idea that we work in two different parts. In the morning, work on technical, focus on technical part, and different part of tactical work in small side games, middle side games, and large side games. And afternoon, we focus generally on competition and some kind of group tactic. Objective of the campus is that that we show that we want to work quality with that kids, and we want to improve that camp for long term, because that's first campus in we start first year with that campus, and for the future we want to develop that camp on one very high level, and we want to do all the best that camp be for long term from Deportivo Alaves.